So we got a new McTank. And now it's back to work on these guys. Here we go. So there we go, side rails. Now I can build the tubing off of that for the EXO. And then she'll be done. Like if you like the video, subscribe if you want to see more. And as always, guys,
keep modding.